The Nile crocodile gets to enjoy the first spot because humans are a staple to their diet. You get close to the edge of their habitat and you've already lost your life. Hundreds of people fall prey to Nile crocodiles every year. To facilitate this vicious behavior, nature has bestowed this species with the strongest jaws, the toughest and sharpest teeth, and a heart of steel. All a Nile crocodile does is drag the animal, or human, underwater and wait for it to drown and die. Then, dinner is ready.